how do we know it is a massacre and a genocide? Because the Israelis told us they were going to do it. Their ministers told us that they were going to starve the entire population of water, electricity, food, medical supplies, punish them all. They described them as human animals. The classic dehumanisation, which is the prelude to every single genocide that has ever taken place, where the president of Israel said they're all responsible.